onto Facebook sometimes, and it's telling me your gallery's updated, but 500 of your pictures are the same. It looks like you're pissed up every day with your mates at club nights. And I hate to be uptight, but I just find it a shame you're afraid of the sunlight. And why do people never quite look like the profile picture they pick for the front wife? Funny what the camera does to you. That must be why you're stood by someone fatter and uglier. So you look better in comparison, but it's apparent that you're shallow and that that's what you've done here. Nah, you look absolutely fabulous, so let's have a game of Scrabulous. Mafia Wars, Mafia Wars. How many times do I have to click ignore? I didn't want to play it when you asked me before, so what the hell are you still asking me for? If only there was an application that let me smash your face in.
600 million people like me, like this. Are you taking the piss, or is there something I've missed? 600 million people like me, like this. Are you taking the piss?
Attempting a Facebook chat's never ending. It says this forever.
Send it, send it.
Exactly after you've said something regretful, it's essential it gets corrected. Like, I was chatting to my friend and said this. Let's get together for a bevy this weekend, Chris. Because it only sent the first section, it gets the impression there's sexual tension. Now there's an extra dimension to friendship I didn't expect, and flipping heck did I mention? I hate the rate of your inane status updates. I couldn't give a you've just baked some cupcakes. If you wouldn't tell me in the pub to my face, why would I want to clutter in my front page? Some days I'm amazed to witness the shitness of other people's daily business. And I'm sick with these lazy idiots. I lost my phone, can you post up your digits? They say if it exists, there's porn of it, while others also a Facebook war for it. If a million people join this group, then I'll call my firstborn boy Sue. Are you coming to my concert? Well, I would, but I'm on another continent. Every time I log on, there's a bird who's certain he's an entrepreneur. Sir, you don't understand. I won't become a fan of your club promoter brand or Stones cover band. If you're looking for fans, you need another plan. Stop spamming us with your rubbish ads. On the other hand, if you're watching this, click on the link and become a fan of Dan.
600 million people like me, like this. Are you taking the piss, or is there something I've missed? 600 million people like me, like this. Are you taking the piss?
It must be productively harmful when there's less farmers on farms than on Farmville. I'm milking a cash cow for sheep, wanna buy some? I'm thrilled, can you see my excitement? These ads are leaving me frightened. How can they see I need my teeth whitened? Now the security's been tightened, it's even easier to peek at your private details. Just provide us your email, we'll make your penis three times the size. And hiding's not an option, this is social. Global is the new local. Applications, invitations, poking open relations. If it's a complicated situation, you won't fix it with switching your status. Suggesting I had a lad that went to my class I haven't met since reception. Why dredge up the past? We should reconnect, we haven't spoken a while. I know, that's cause I find you totally vile. If we met now, we'd both run a mile. So why is this bloke on my file?
Dunno.
Next time I'm asked what's on my mind, I might just click in the box and reply.
600 million people like me, like this. Are you taking the piss, or is there